throwing a sewing needle right through a sheet of glass. It's an old Shaolin monk trick. Now they claim it takes the power of chi and mind over matter. I don't really believe in that, so I'm gonna be using simple physics and a whole lot of trial and error. A whole lot of trial and error. Okay, I broke the glass, but the idea is to get the needle to go through. So we're gonna try it again. Cool. I made a perfect circle. I have no idea how it did that. Check that out. Perfect. Perfect. It only took 1,000 tries and 3 pieces of glass. I'll call that a success. So that's the old Shaolin monk trick, throwing a sewing needle through glass. It only takes a little bit of physics and about 1,000 tries. Pretty cool though, right?